go, ready go. I've seen the thumb, ladies and gents. Hands together, make it feel warm and welcome. It's Tom Levin with Bill.
They're selling postcards overhanging. They're painting the passports brown. The beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. As Lady and I look out tonight from Desolation Row. Cinderella, she seems so easy. It takes one to know one, she smiles, then puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis smile. In comes Romeo, he's running. You belong to me, I believe. And someone says, you're in the wrong place, my friend. Sound that's left after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Row. Now the moon is almost hidden, the stars are beginning to hide. The fortune-telling lady has even taken all her things inside. All except for Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody is making love or else expecting rain. And the good Samaritan, he's dressing. He's getting ready for the show. He's going to the carnival tonight on Desolation Row. Ophelia, she's beneath the window. For her I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. To her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sins, her lifelessness. And though her eyes are fixed, they've on Noah's great rainbow. She spends her time peeking into Desolation Row. Now Einstein, disguised as Robin Hood, with his memories in a trunk, passed this way an hour ago with his friend, a jealous monk. Now he looks so immaculately frightful as he burned a cigarette. Then he went off sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. You would not think to look at him, but he was famous long ago, playing the electric violin on Desolation Row. Dr. Filth, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup. But all his sexless patients, they're trying to blow it up. his nurse, some local loser. She's in charge of the sign at home, and she also keeps the cards that read, "Have mercy on his soul." They all play on the penny whistle. You can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough from Desolation Row. Across the street, they've nailed the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera in a perfect image of a priest. They are spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the Phantom shouting to city girls, "Get out of here if you don't know. Casanova is just being punished for going to Desolation Row." Now at midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew come out and round up everyone who knows more than they do. And they bring them to the factory where the heart attack machine is strapped across their shoulders. And then the kerosene is brought down from the castles by insurance men who go check to see nobody is escaping to Desolation Row. Praise be to the Eros Neptune, the Titanic sails at dawn. Everybody is shouting, "Which side are you on?" And Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot fighting in the captain's tower, while Calypso singers laugh at them and fishermen with flowers. Between the windows of the sea, where lovely mermaids flow, and nobody has to think too much about Desolation Row. Yes, I received your letter yesterday, about the time the doorknob broke, when you asked me how I was doing. Was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. I had to rearrange their faces and give them all another name. Right now I can't read too good, don't send me no more letters, no. Not unless you mailed them from Desolation Row. Thank you.
Dylan does.
Was that the short version?
Time goes so slowly up here in the mountains.
I'm a rolling stone, all alone and lost, for a life of sin, I have paid the cost. I'd like mine for the day we met. I went astray, started rolling down that lost highway.